What if you wanted to make your blender 3D models?
Thick.
That's where the solidify modifier comes in. It works by duplicating your mesh and then creating an outer or inner ring around it. But how is this helpful, you ask? This has a couple of useful applications. First, let's say you're modeling a dense piece of clothing. You can pop on the solidify modifier and it'll take care of adding thickness for you. Or what if you want to make a toon outline? Add a solidify modifier and check the flip normals option. I'll explain this more in a future short, so follow to learn more. Let's take a look at some of the options to understand a modifier better. Filling the rim is often a default, but you could uncheck this to effectively clone the mesh above your existing one. Checking only rim gives you this effect, which I guess is useful for something. Vertex group is great for restricting what gets solidified, or if you want to control the weights, like with this outline. Material offset lets you change the rim's material, if you want it to be different from the main mesh. Finally, the thickness clamp is very useful if you want to have the solidify be thinner near the outsides. And that's how you can solidify your Blender modeling experience. However,